According to statistics, only a small percentage of you who watch our videos are actually subscribed. If you're not subscribed yet and you enjoy what you see, do consider hitting the subscribe button. This encourages YouTube's algorithm in promoting more of our mental health content to more people out there. Hey there, Psych2Goers, happy to see you here. Are you looking to strengthen your mindset? Maybe improve your psychological game for gain? Well, you've certainly come to the right place. Sure, everyone exercises for physical health benefits, but what about your mind? You deserve to be more mentally fit as well. Here are a few great tips and tricks mentally strong people are sure to follow. Number one, they overcome their inner critic. Does your inner voice tend to speak up? Very unhelpfully, only during times of stress and worry? As someone who's mentally strong, you know how to filter out this voice and use this to your advantage in order to succeed. When you find your inner self steering down the path of negativity, it's imperative to understand where it may be coming from. And what exactly is causing you to feel this concerned? Maybe you didn't do so well in a recent test or project, but that doesn't define your entirety of who you are as a person. Instead, it's always helpful to view trips and stumbles as opportunities for learning, growth, and improvement. Number two, they practice realistic optimism. So what exactly is realistic optimism? Social psychologist Heidi G. Halvorsen describes realistic optimists as those who believe that they can be successful, but also understand that they have to make success happen through things like effort, careful planning, persistence, and choosing the right strategies. On the other hand, unrealistic optimists believe that success will happen to them with no obstacles along the way. Such positive thinking is an impractical attitude. Mentally strong people see situations and experiences for what they are, with a realistic view on themselves and their capabilities. Yes, this isn't exactly the easiest thing to do, but when you master this technique, you view every situation that comes your way differently. It helps you see beyond the black and white categories and into the far wide gray, helping you develop as a person and seeing things for the way they are. Number three, they don't compare themselves to others. Do you frequently measure up to the color of the grass on the other side? Mentally strong people tend not to bother being overly concerned about where others are in life and what their success looks like. Constantly comparing yourself to others in a negative way can only lead you to putting yourself down. Instead, when you surround yourself with people who inspire and motivate you to be your best self, you can tap into your true potential. Knowing and creating your own path to achieve your personal goals, ambitions, and dreams. You give success your own definition, and by sticking to your plan, you have a much higher chance of finding happiness within yourself and in your life. Number four, they aren't afraid to say no. Are you invited to a party that you're too busy to attend, or your coworker is asking you to handle the rest of a project at the last minute, but still, you can't form the one syllable, no? Mentally strong people know their worth and their boundaries. When you give yourself permission to say no to certain things that may come your way, it can do wonders for your mental health, strength, and self-assurance. You watch out for biting off more than you can chew. When you allow someone to take advantage of you in any way, shape, or form, you're overextending yourself to the point of burnout. Ouch. After all, it's not your duty to please everyone, and it's important to respect your own time and energy. And number five, they avoid running away from their fears. Here's a hard truth. You will have to learn how to face your fears at some point, whether that may be the fear of the unknown or the fear of failure. Mentally strong people take hold of tough opportunities as challenges to get out of their personal comfort zone. Pushing yourself to stretch your limits and expand your experiences helps you explore your potential capabilities. According to Dr. Catherine Papp, a neuropsychologist at Harvard Medical School, taking part in new activities and experiences helps your brain develop and grow, keeping it healthy. Dr. Papp explains that this combination of growth factors helps new brain cells form. So challenging the brain and staying socially connected may wind up helping to protect the brain or keep it more resilient. So go get 'em. Your most amazing experiences might just be on the other side of where your destructible fears stand. The crux of the matter is consistency and practice are key to training your brain to be mentally stronger. Reframing your mindset takes time and patience and does not happen overnight. If you're struggling to get there, know that it's not your fault. It only asks you to be more accepting of yourself and work out the kinks in your armor. If you are struggling with any mental health issues, please don't hesitate to seek professional assistance. Be kind to yourself and take care of yourself so that you can truly be your best self. Good luck with your journey. What are some strengths you aspire to? Do you think mental strength is as important as physical strength? Leave a comment down below if you'd like to share any thoughts you have as well. If you found this video helpful, be sure to hit the like button and share it with those out there in pursuit of mental strength. Don't forget to subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell for more new videos. And as always, thanks so much for watching.